Hey everyone, I'm Fred von Graf. I'm a senior venture manager here at ASU's Office of Entrepreneurship and Innovation. I also am the founder of Web3 Mavens, a software development firm, and I've been active in the community for quite a while. My wife and I are active angel investors. We have both done successful startups and some pretty miserably failed ones, so I've learned a lot along the way. And I've been asked to talk about an introduction to the Lean Startup. So most of you have probably already heard of Steve Blank or even Eric Ries, but when it comes down to it, you've got this methodology of running a startup or doing a startup, and we call it the Lean Startup. So Steve took this, pulled it together, and then ultimately we had Eric take one of his classes at Berkeley, came up with some methodologies, and pulled this book together based on his experiences. And I gotta tell you, if you haven't read it, you really should. Go out and get a copy of it. It's a great book, great stories, and it's relatable to a lot of people. I really wish I would have known this and used these methodologies earlier in my life and my startups. So what is a startup? Let's start with that. We define it, or it is defined, as a temporary organization designed to search for a repeatable business model. Now, when you look at it, why are you using Lean? What is the whole point behind it? You want to be as efficient as you can in getting to this repeatable business model. You know, you want to minimize your use of resources, whether it be time, money, you know, whatever you have. But when you get to a point where you're trying to get this answer, whether your product, service, business, whatever you're trying to get out there, is worth doing. And that's where the Lean methodology comes in. You want the shortest possible product development cycle using a hypothesis-driven experimentation. So really what that means is you have a guess. You take that guess, you go out in front of potential customers or get out of the building and talk to other people, determine if your guess is valid. Go out there and figure out, is this something that people want? You know, one of the things that Eric mentions in his book, which I think is super clever, is having a landing page. Using that landing page to, you know, maybe putting a PPC campaign and driving some traffic to it, and having a clear call to action, say a buy button. Now, you have this potential virtual service, product, whatever it is, and a buy button. When people are willing to part with dollars for your product or service, it's a pretty good indicator that you have something there. Anyway, it's one of many examples of how to get to this answer, but that's what Lean's about. You get to the answer and you figure out if people want what you're trying to do. And how do you do it? It's through the experimentation. It's taking these, you know, guesses and validating them with data, going and talking to potential customers. So, that's Lean. It's very simple, but there's a lot to it. Read Steve and Eric's book. Thanks.